Police have released some surveillance video in hopes of catching those tied to a break-in at a downtown business. Earlier this month, two suspects were believed to be involved in a break-in at Hilltop Companies on Water Street. Only one suspect actually entered the business, though. He used a pry tool to open vending machines and take money. If you know anything, call Crimestoppers. That number is 352-3040.